all the uncertainty stinging clear. And I can't help but ask myself how much I'll let the fear take the wheel and steer.
It's driven me before, and it seems to have a vague haunting mass appeal. But lately I'm beginning to find that I should be the one behind the wheel. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms, open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, and I'll be there.
So if I decide to waver my chance to be one of the high, will I choose water over wine and hold my own and drive?
Driven me before, and it seems to be the way that everyone else gets around. But lately I'm beginning to find the way that I drive myself, my light is found. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms.
Thank you.